the fishing poles.
Yeah, I heard you.
Okay. Oh. Nets, poles.
Like that, I'm gonna drop it down. You know, I might as well drop it down now because he ain't fucking doing nothing. Hit the switch.
Oh, yeah. Marked a cluster of bait fish, too.
There's a fucking bug on my face. I don't feel nothing right now.
Feel something at one point?
Yeah, like he's not moving.
Alright, well he's probably just coming right to you. Probably change if he gets close. Staying down so there's a fish on. Definitely a fish on. Nice and easy. Keep doing your thing. Damn it!
Oh, I get it. Oh.
Way down.
He jumped out of the water.
Oh yeah, he did.
Oh, you're actually... Oh, he popped off too.
Oh yeah. He's gonna be right around 20.
I need a picture of this.
Probably
dude.
Won't keep him up.
Oh, great.
Okay.
That guy.
Right here, hon. Get there.
19.
Gotta go anyways. We weren't gonna keep them anyways.
No, that's all right. 19 inches. That's my biggest salmon.
Salmon.
Hey.
Oh, there he goes, right down.
It took him quite a while.
Yeah, he finally went. He went.
He was breathing the whole time, just holding on, like me holding on to him was relaxing. Birthday fishing day going?
Yeah, I mean, you caught a fish. I fucking didn't.
So I suck?
Market fish. Nope. I'm getting out. I'm market fish. I'm like, yeah, all kinds of.
Fuck. Got him?
Small salmon. Small, decent salmon. Nice. And the hook came right out too.
Just had to talk about it.
All the fish are coming off this one Carlson spoon.
Do you want me to get a picture with the spoon?
See it on the video. Royal Blue Crush. Pretty salmon. Probably around 16, if that. Ooh, 16 and a half. No, he's still in the net. I just wanted to make sure he swam away. Come on. Oh, he tried. There you go, get out. There you go, see him?
Yeah.
Wow, he flew.